Oh, please. A real priest would never do that. Oh, this is the worst show ever.
Is it another flashback episode?
I know anger is a sin, but it really steams me that kids could watch this show and think it represents the teachings of the Catholic Church.
Oh, so the Monsignor kills a few people here and there. I say whatever gets people talking about Catholicism is a good thing.
Sister, our children's souls are at stake. What if one of your students watched an episode and spit sacramental wine? Or used a communion wafer as a ninja throwing star?
Okay, say those are sins. It's nothing a confession with Father McCleary couldn't take care of. I hear he can fix anything.
Oh, he is good.
Sister Peggy, if the children are confused with a lot of nonsense, they may lose their faith. And you know how God punishes that. Eternal damnation.
Do you mean hell?
So if you don't mind, the ladies' Doral open is on.